The tamarind chutney is made with gur. Gur is pure jaggery, not brown sugar. Jaggery. Anybody know what jaggery is? American term for jaggery? Palm sugar. Look. That's why I brought it. Less. Taste it. It's sweet, sweet as hell, and but it's got a flavor, very, very strong. And we use that with the blend. We use that with a blend of tamarind. We soak fresh tamarind. We boil it together and we put cumin seeds. And that's how you make your tamarind chutney. Then we take out the pulp of it. And we just use the pulp. I'm going to get it from the truck down. I'll see. Where the young kids who are next to me? Go to the truck, ask one of the chefs to serve you the green chutney and the tamarind chutney. Bring it down and put it up there for the taste. Got it? Now, chilies, for a variety of chilies. There is an immense variety of chilies coming out of India. The different chilies is what we call for different texture. The North Indian chilies, they use something called Kashmiri chilies. I only bought one because I didn't want to get into the chili factor. The North Indian chilies, Kashmiri chilies, is less spicy. It's longer than this, but it's all crinkled up. The South Indian chilies are the small fat one, like the, what is that Mexican spicy one? The dry one? Habaneros, like that. It is really, it's a butt kicker. And that's spicy. This is like the Chinese chilies what we use, with everybody in India also buys for. And this gives you color not. I also blend some of the Mexican dried chilies. I bring from Restaurant Depot and I use it in the curry to give me the flavor. I'm very seldom, I like to use a lot of red color or green, this thing. So I use that poblano dried pepper and gives me that same color that I'm looking for in the spices. On that. Now, am I against anybody using spices? That's why I brought all this for you all to see. The tandoori barbecue. It has most of the ingredients. But how long has been inside here? God only knows how much additives it's got. You can read the back of it. So I brought it for you all to see. If you marinate with cumin, coriander, garam masala, and yogurt, ginger garlic, the ginger garlic paste that we use, you will see it. I'm going to bring it off the truck. 2-to-1, always, not 1-to-1. 2 amounts of ginger, 1 amount of garlic. We mix it up and we grind it. We keep it in a container. It's like, you know the Italian restaurant, they put the garlic in the oil. We use that just the same thing, same way in our restaurants. We mix it together and drop it. And that's what it is, the 2-to-1 ratio. Remember, we are using that better than this. Now, when we make yogurt, we make yogurt out of whole milk. Chef Rana. He's there. Chef Rana, you got yogurt there, right?
Yeah.
Can you show them a sample when you get it? Eunice, yogurt is bought, we make it out of whole milk. The whole milk yogurt, and we use, so the texture of the whole milk yogurt is really different when we do for mango lassis and all the other ingredients. It's really strong. Yeah. Put it in a small bowl and keep it up there. Just get a small cups and put it in there. On this. Now, any questions on so far on spices?
I do.